Alright, what's going on, you guys? Absolute dumbass here, so... Funny story, I actually got some really good gameplay with the new Grau that they actually added into the shop, as well as the Fennec. Actually, the Fennec gameplay was kind of subpar, but... Nonetheless, I got some really good gameplay with the Grau, and I go back to the recording, and I figure out I didn't record mic audio, so we're taking it, we're recording for a third time this week. Let's do it. So yes, if you saw on Twitter, they released a new Grau and Fennec variant. They shoot both gold tracer rounds and they shoot the dismemberment rounds. And it's actually pretty cool, because with the dismemberment effect, when you dismember somebody, the limb gets covered in gold and it's super sick. When you shoot into a wall or miss some shots, wherever the bullet hits turns gold as well. It's really sick. I wish you guys could have my first reaction to it, but apparently I can't record right. Yeah, we're not playing Pseudo Harvard. Fuck off. But basically, as I was saying throughout the gameplay, is that this is definitely worth the $20 that you're paying for. You get not only the Grau, you get the Fennec, a character, and then you get a gold axe. Yeah, this is more than halfway done. This is not acceptable. We got Yegor all dripped out. I like your cut, G. Oh, yes, it's a new game. Alright, so look at this. So, as I was saying in the first recording, I hope I'm not terribly wrong on this, but this kind of reminds me of the Honey Badger for the Iron Sights, at least. It's a really cool variant. I really love it. I'm glad I went ahead and just spent the money on it. Hopefully, you'll get to see some of the dismemberment effects as well with this thing, because this is probably the coolest dismemberment pack we've gotten. Oh, he's up top. Headshot, get him off of there. There we go. Dude, if I get a better gameplay, this might actually be worth it. Oh no. Look at you with your peasant purple tracer rounds. I got gold, motherfucker. Boom, you dead. You absolutely dead, brother. Alright. That didn't work. Got him in the toes right there. At least his toes are sparkly gold now. Let's go. But he's dead, so you can't really admire them. Boom, he's dead. Jeez, these guys just turned up the intensity or something. I have no idea. You wanna give me play or? There we go, there's a kill. At least I'm a little bit warmed up at this point. Because of the other two gameplays. Thank you. So I am not complaining. Things really do be happening for a reason, eh? I'm almost dead, so. Oh my god. Oh wow, that was a short match. We're gonna try and get another Grau gameplay. 36 kills, not too bad. We got 44 the first gameplay, but I think I got a little bit better feeds in this one. So I'm not complaining. Can I drop 100 kills? Probably not. Wow. No way, bro. But I need to be playing a little bit better, to be honest. Why am I just whiffing all of my shots? I'm getting like anti-aim assist. Jeez.
Excuse me.
I don't know what's going on here. Jesus, bro, you're such a pussy. There's absolutely no reason to be playing like that in shipments. You're really sitting in there, bro? I can't see shit right now, dude. I would love an explanation on where the fuck my bullets are going right now. I mean, dude. Apparently these guys can just shoot around the corner, but I can't even shoot them straight. I mean, I don't understand how I'm not killing him. He's getting 5-5-6 rounds to the head. And my kill gets stolen. I don't understand this. I don't see how anybody could think this is fun. That ISO's too powerful. Dude, I've gotten at least 20 kills stolen this match. I'm not even exaggerating at this point. I wish I was. Well, I'm gonna wrap up the video there. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on bell notifications if you care enough, and yeah, it's been KingShep, guys. See you later. Don't get left behind on the road. Don't get left behind.